Well, we were very excited when we heard of the 80th anniversary of Olympus. And coupled to that, obviously, the great artist John Nassari being the Mandarin Oriental Hyde Park and having so many colleagues doing so many interesting things in the hotel was an exciting project indeed.
To really capture very special moments of staff behind the scenes in their own areas, doing their own unique way of service that showcases what Mandarin's all about.
It's been a long project. John's been involved now with the hotel for over 10 months. Been at the hotel at all hours, in the early hours of the morning, right the way through to the evening. And I think the time duration that he spent has been worthwhile, because the 80 photos that we see here today at the Mandarin in the ballroom are magnificent.
We were approached by photographer John Nassari several months ago, and we were asked to create and plan an event to showcase the fantastic book. We were absolutely delighted, of course, and honoured to be part of this collaboration project, and we're really excited to be welcoming over 200 very special guests this evening.
I think the highlight was for the colleagues to see themselves on these beautiful photographs during the exhibition, which they had the pleasure to see. That was really something very special for them.
To be in their photographic book is like a privilege for me, and I really, really appreciate being there, you know.
Pictures is a beauty. Pictures express everything. It's an art.
And he captured every one of my colleagues and myself in a realistic way.
John shooting us on a daily basis without even us noticing he was there. I think it's a great capture.
Of course, the favorite one is my one. It's a great hotel. And to be a part of this book is a great pleasure.
My favorite photograph is mine, which I will show to my mother. I can't wait to see her, and she will say, "Oh, of course, that's my son, always working hard."
We've had the help of some fantastic partners, such as Smoking Gun Lighting and Production. Also, amazing pianist David Robert Shaw will be entertaining guests later on. And of course, Armorial London for creating incredible invitations.
Yeah, I think it's a great event. It's a real honour to be part of the 80 at 80.
When John asked me to perform at his event, it was such an honour. Not only because it celebrates 80 years at Olympus, but because John is such a master in his field.
Of course, I jumped at the chance. John's such a lovely guy. He's a talented, really, really talented photographer. You can see the images tonight, and I'm really excited to be involved.
Well, it's been an absolute honour to celebrate 80 years of Olympus cameras with 80 photographs of colleagues at the Mandarin Oriental Hyde Park. For 10 months I shot it, obviously, in a sense, in isolation, working with colleagues here. But the last 4 months, we're working with many people, and I've enjoyed every second of it. I'm going to miss it terribly.
So you could feel the excitement in the room, and everybody, all the guests, were very, very impressed with not only the way the event was done, but the way the event was conducted throughout the evening.
All the colleagues in these photographs, for me, this is a testimony of the work they've done and how endless and unending enthusiasm they have for their work. It's been a joy working with them. It's been a joy working beside them. It's a
document of your excellence.
It emphasizes the worthwhile contribution that the staff who work in this distinguished hotel make and turn it into what it has become. And none of this would exist if it wasn't for the talent and the dedication and the superb efficiency of the people who work here.